What up, guys? It's Caleb of Anger. It's like 4 a.m. So here's the deck profile of the deck I took at Regionals. Like, I probably should have showed you guys this like a while ago, but whatever. One Titanial. I ran two. I borrowed another one, so I'm looking for that second one to do the deck. Staple two Lone Fire. Double Dandy. Botanical Line. Two take. K defense, 1600 attack. When he's face up on the field, he gets 300 attack for each plant you control, so he goes up to 19 from just him, so he's real good. Double debris. Sangian, because it's a Sangian. Botanical Girl, when she's sent from the field to the grave, you can search your deck for a plant monster with 1000 or less defense and add to your hand. Lord of Poison, when he's destroyed by a result of battle, you can special summon one plant monster in your graveyard. Amazing. Two Gravros. During your standby phase, she has the Kokimiro effect. You either send a core or reveal a plant. When she's during your standby phase, you can dump a level 3 or lower monster from your deck to the grave, which is a good. I ran a glow-up bulb, so once again, don't have it. Had to return it. Looking for one. One Twilight Rose Knight. He's a level 3 warrior. When he is normal time, you can special summon a level 3, a level 4 or lower plant type monster from your hand. So that's good level 7s, level 6s, level 5s. Triple Cherry and Mado. Once he borrowed one, now it's proxied again. When he's destroyed as a result of battle, I can special summon up to 2 from my deck, and I can't synchro that turn. Up to 2 Immato monsters, so it was really funny when people would go, Herb Derb attacking to your face down, LOL, get 2 tomatoes. And then next turn, just synchro like no other. One copy plant, I can choose a plant on the field and have him take the level. So, one Spore, know what Spore does. And one Snifis, I can send a plant type monster I control to the graveyard to destroy my face-up card on my opponent's side of the field. And when he's in the graveyard and plant type monsters destroy and special summon him. And if he's sent from the field, then he's removed from play. And he's a tuner, level 1, so it's good. Triple Black Garden, you know what it does if you've seen my videos. Triple Fragrant Storm, Mott plant duality, I want to say, but that's going too far. But you destroy a plant on the field, that's either side. You draw a card, if it's a plant monster, you can reveal it to draw again. One Foolish, one for one, double pot, one Terraforming, one Reborn, one Miracle Fertilizer. It's a better plant call, I guess. Instead of normal summoning or setting this turn, you can special summon any plant monster from your graveyard. And that's once per turn. And if this card would be destroyed, your monster's fine, but if the monster's destroyed, you destroy this card. So yeah. One MST. Traps, Mirror Force, Wall, Double Dark, Bribe, and then Triple Polynosis. The secret lineup for the deck, all the whole extra deck was one Khmer Tech, Triple Black Rose. Stardust, Splendid Rose, Double Formula, one Shooting Star, one Red Nova, one Red Dragon, Ancient Fairy, Queen of Thorns, and Iron Chain. So yeah, guys, that's about it. My side deck is no longer together because that is now a deck. I actually sided into macro plants, and it helped in like one match, but whatever. In my tokens. Because you guys be jealous of my keys of tokens. So, yeah, guys, later. And whatnot. And stuff. Because I'm cool. Shout out to OG King 13 and John the Man.